I've had one hell of a morning. I woke up and then my car wouldn't start. And then it was because I needed a key for my battery. Then I had a doctor's appointment at 9:45. Barely made it to the appointment, but I made it on time. Then I'm done taking antibiotics. Hooray. And then guess what? Good news, I'm down 15 pounds since the 25th of August.